Welcome to Fantasy OC Challenge. Choose your gender, height, skin, and age. If you are born in January, February, March, April, May, or June, you are good. And if you are born in July, August, September, October, November, or December, you are evil. Now pick a number between 1 to 10. 1. Angel. If evil, you are a dark angel. 2. Elf. If evil, you are a wicked elf. 3. Witch. If good, you are a good witch. 4. Wizard. If evil, you are the poisonous wizard. 5. Anything lol. 6. Princess prince, evil or good. 7. Queen or king. 8. Fairy. If evil, the trickster fairy. 9. Warrior. If evil, you are the unfair warrior, who doesn't follow the rules. 10. Queen's knight. If you are 1-10, you have short hair. If you are 11-15, you have fluffy hair. If you are 15-18, you have long straight hair. And if you are 18+, you have long hair or wavy, straight, etc. Your hair color is based off your favorite color. Now the eyes is going to be your choice. If you love stuffies, make your OC hold a stuffed animal. But if you love dolls, make your OC hold a doll. If neither, it's your choice. And now clothing. Make your OC's clothing your aesthetic. If you have multiple aesthetics, make a mix. If you are air sign, make your OC have flowers. If you are a water sign, make your OC have a book on their head. And if you are a fire sign, make your OC have a bandage.
Lastly, if you are earth sign, make your OC have horns. Now add what you want. I'm excited to see your designs. Bye.